Hey Renee, I'm just going to do the video for you now for the Highlander. I'll do a quick lap of the outside and then we'll go through the car and the interior. Okay? Alright, so you've seen the spec of the car, so you know all about the engine size and the number of seats and everything. Nice tidy 8-seater. With the running boards and tow bar already fitted, so those are nice features, nothing to worry about there. It has a reversing camera, the parking sensors as well, if you get in trouble when you're backing up the drive. Let's go through the inside as well. Alright, so you have three seats at the back. It's split in half as well, so at any time you can just have one up or both. Easy to pop those up and down as well. Bit of wear there in the interior in the boot, which is to be expected, I guess. Been groomed as well, but we'll give it another wash before we sand it down if you decide to go ahead with it. Make sure it's all nice and tidy for you. Here's the back seats. It's leather throughout, which is great, easy to keep clean. Got air conditioning throughout as well, right into the rear and the boot, so that's good. Controls here for the rear passengers, just in case anyone wants to start complaining about the heat. And there we go. Important part, right? The driver's seat. So as you can see, it's a bit more worn than the other seats, but not by much. Got what to expect from those kind of case, so wearing the headrest. Steering wheel looks in good condition. Got cruise control and all the stereo controls on the steering wheel as well. It's nice. Here's your stereo setup. I think that's in good condition as well here. Nothing major on the interior. As I can see, we've took in some aftermarket floor mats. I don't know where the originals are, I'm afraid, but aftermarkets will protect the carpet just as well. Take a look under those. Alright, I think that's pretty much it, except for the startup, right? Nice and quiet startup. If you have any other questions, you can just click me an email or just give me a call. I'll leave my number in the email I send you. So looking forward to hearing from you and hope you enjoyed the video. Cheers. Bye.